it's been for so long that I was thinking that I have to go outside and I have to do some little exercise, and I don't want to get lazy for all day long and be under my blanket. So this is a message for those who are under your blankets and loving your pillows and being on your bed. Guys, this world will run even with you or without you. You are not a priority for this world, and this world is not yours too. So do what you have to do at the right time with your best shot. That's what I want to share with you all. Don't think about your memories, about your past, and don't waste your time. Just put your words into action, like Master Bruce Lee said. If you think about something so much, you will never get it done. So better start your works without thinking so much. I mean, you have to think a lot when you are desiring something. I'm not talking about that, but if your words are just being words, and if you are not able to do something, if you have only planning in your life and you are not able to put your words into action, let me tell you, my friends, that you guys are big failures in your life. That's what I want to share. Don't feel bad for me, but you guys are big failures on your life. This world is gonna, you know, the sun will rise, and this world will always be the same, even with you or without you. You are not a big priority for this world.